Opa!
How's Opa's big boy?
Fine. Hey, my ninja dancer!
Well, you know this guy?
Yeah.
From where?
I ninja danced with him last night.
You danced with him?
Yeah, yeah, relax. I was in the wedding band playing guitar.
This guy, he's bent. Come, let's go.
Hey, old man. You don't know me like that, okay?
Is it?
Yeah.
I know you're hanging around staring at school children.
Excuse me?
You come anywhere near my grandson, I swear I'll shove a tie lever down your throat and bend you straight. You hear me?
Hey, woman, relax, relax. You got it all wrong, eh?
I'm watching you. Now, fix him up. Get him out of here.
I'm finished.
What's a scully?
Someone who spies on children and beats up old men.
Hey, hey, hold it.
I'm sorry, Sia. We don't normally speak to people like that.
We don't normally have weirdos in our kitchen.
Wait. Relax, old man. Warm, listen, what's your problem? What's your problem?
I'm sorry, Sia. My dad is socially crippled.
Get out of my house!
Dad, man!
Man!
Are you all right?
Have you lost your bloody mind, Dad?
It was an accident. It's his fault.
Thank you. Frank?
Come on, Mel.
Oh, Dad.
Wing it. Basket.
Gosh.
I'll have one of those now.
Oh, yeah. No, honestly, I think, Frank, to music.
To music.
Yeah.
Hang on. On one condition. You are going to need a good manager if you don't want to bugger it up again. Someone who knows how to deal with diva tendencies.
Times two.
Hey?
Opa, you're also a diva.
What do you say?
Okay, done.
Okay, done!
Yeah!